Do we
this
have
one, this one's got Kenzo.
This one's
I don't know. I don't know why we would say this one. It's got Kenzo.
No, I think we did some good shit in there.
Is this the one where I hit you with the super?
What, Shen or
the Kenzo super?
No, yeah, I think I was using Kyo because I
think
really...
you tried to. I think I like baited ashore you and then punished it with a super. Ready, go! Yeah, yeah. Oh, I didn't use the rush punch thing. I even have the timing down on it, and I never use it. It has a certain timing, like, to get the optimum number of hits before he passes out. He has a rush punch move where he punches him, like, 30 times, but if you go, like, one hit over, he gets all dizzy and passes out.
I read that one. I read about it. Is that it, or...?
No.
I don't know what...
It's a Shoryu and punch. I never use it. But I should, because I've gotten pretty good at it. Different with Shoryu. I think this one's going to be embarrassing for me. Maybe not.
I think you do okay in this one.
I think this is one where you just beat me really bad.
With Kyo? Are you sure about
that? There was one round where you did really well with Kyo. Too many sweeps on my part.
And now you get a good end.
Oh yeah, I think he has some invulnerability during that move.
Got some good mix-up there.
I think I super threw a fireball. Something like that.
No, I screwed up, but I did a good amount of damage for Kyo.
There's one round where Kyo throws out a fireball, and I do the dash punch super right through it and get you. I don't remember if we saved it or not, but...
I don't think we did.
Yeah, he can go through fireballs with that thing.
Yeah.
I know I also did it with Iori, right through, like, Robert's fireball.
Yeah, because that... I was like,
I knew
throw?
You were. I knew you were going for the throw there. There's some weird stuff going on with Shen's hitbox where, like, sometimes he can't be thrown when he's crouching, but sometimes he can. Oh. Is this one of the ones where I actually get a rush down going on with Yori? Oh, maybe not. Yeah.
Yeah, you messed up on the corner rush, I think. I'm with that shit.
Oh, you're gonna beat me pretty hard in this one.
Oh, you remember? Oh, it was Rio, right?
Yeah.
What is this another one with the overhead chop?
The only character that I can stand up against Rio with, like, consistently is probably Shen. Oh. I don't know why the anti-air slash missed, but it missed.